Good morning everyone. So today I'll be discussing history subject for class 9 and the chapter is 2. The name of the chapter is Socialism in Europe. So I'll be discussing some sort of question and answers from this chapter which is very much important for your upcoming exam as well. So let's start. Let's see what's there in the first question. The first question is, who controlled economic and social power before the 18th century in France? So, who controlled economic and social power before the 18th century in France? The answer is the aristocracy and the church. Next question. Name any two Indians who talked of the significance of the French Revolution. Name any two Indians who talked of the significance of the French Revolution. The answer is Rajaram Mohan Roy and Henry de Rozier. Next question, list the major changes during industrialization. List the major changes during industrialization. Answer is men, women and children were brought to factories during industrialization. So these are the changes which were made during the time of industrialization. Next question, which group in Europe looked to change society? So which group in Europe look to change society? Both group Europe ni both group kankai society ni change no nasi kankai, it is the liberals. Next question, which kind of nation did the liberal want? So liberal rock bor bopa nation nai ke nation which tolerated all religions. So bor bopa bopa hai society nai hingan ke bopa hai nation nai hingan ke nation which tolerate all society all religion je joto religion no tolerate khayo by accept khayo abo high society no no liberal rock naifu. Next question, who were radicals? The group of people who wanted to change society thoroughly were called the radicals. They dislike concentration of property in the hands of few. Who were radicals? Group of people who wanted to change the society thoroughly were called the radicals. That dislike concentration of property in the hands of few. So je society no thoroughly change khaina musungo ab society no ab change khaina ab rongo no huno radicals boro boro boba hainge boro bomna saje ke hanga ke they dislike concentration of property in the hands of few. Next question, what kind of nation did radical wants? The radicals nation nai hingankai, a nation in which government was based on the majority of a country's population. So bor boba hai nation nai hingankai majority the majority borok tonai borono government form khaina nangnai oba hai country ban nation se radical rock naifu. Next question is, what was suffrage movement? Answer is, it was a movement to give women the right to vote. Gankai suffrage movement tap no hon gankai suffrage movement gankai emon ekta movement jenaki bori rokno right to vote ni odikar rinai jab. That is called suffrage movement. Next question is, what was Duma? It was an elected consultative parliament of Russia. So Russia Duma tam no hon gankai elected consultative parliament of Russia no kai Duma hanjapu. Next, who ruled Russia and its empire in 1914? It is the Tsar Nicholas II. So antini all together dosta question answer discuss khai kya history chapter 2. The name of the chapter is Socialism in Europe. This is class 9 chapter from history. So I hope everyone understood. If you have any doubt, you can ask and think in your WhatsApp group. That's all. Thank you.